Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh yeah. That's looking kind of aggressive there. When driving on the shrub starts to look more favorable than driving on the road.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but on the bushes, you can't really see what's actually there.
So far, this trail looks like the side trails are actually the smooth ones, not the rough ones.
On this one video where this person built a buggy that kind of works kind of like a rover. Each tire actually has like a suspension arm.
Independent suspension?
Yeah, very independent. Even the wheels can kind of move side to side.
Yeah.
And it took rocks like nothing.
Is that blanket warming up, Nathan?
No.
It's not working? Huh?
No.
And it's still not working? That's weird. It's
so worse now. I bought a little, like an electric blanket quite a while ago.
It
doesn't seem to really heat up all that
much. The light's on?
Yeah.
It's making contact, so the light's on. Huh? Bless you. Thank you. Alright, it's time to get out and go have a look.
Well, sounds good to me. Something wrong?
Why don't you stay over here and be ready to